Searching with IP2Sensor in non-motion mode. The usage of the detection screen with IP2Sensor is common for all search modes, except for the ground anomaly and cavity mode. To obtain accurate data in this screen, first be sure that the IP2Sensor is properly calibrated. While searching in this screen, the height of the coil above the ground is critical for the sensor to obtain accurate data. For this reason, pay attention to the height indicator on the screen. The ideal search height is shown with green on the indicator. To obtain the best results while searching and scanning, pay attention to keeping the search coil within the green area. While searching in this screen, you can see the movements of the coil, in real time, on the 3D detection ground. As the search coil moves forward or back, the 3D detection ground will slide. The areas scanned over by the search coil will be painted in gray. If you change your direction while searching, and you want the screen and the coil to move together, use the trace function. When you press the trace button and activate this function, the screen will follow the coil and rotate in the same direction. When you press the trace button, the text trace will appear in the info bar. When you detect a target in the detection screen with the IP2Sensor, the target ID will be displayed on the cursor on the color ID bar at the top of the screen. At the same time, the signal obtained from the target will be displayed with a 3D graph and colored according to the type of target. Ferrous metals are indicated with red, gold non-ferrous metals with yellow, and non-ferrous metals are indicated with green. In addition, the depth of the detected target will be shown on the depth indicator instantly. While searching in this screen, drifts may happen in both directions on the drift metal bar at the bottom. When the bar fills up in the drift direction, nothing will be displayed on 3D detection ground, and the device will not produce any audio. When the drift happens in the metal direction on the other hand, a flat, continuous graph will appear on the detection ground, and the device will produce an audio response. In such a case, you can use the auto reset and stabilizer settings to eliminate the drifts. For more details, please read the user manual.